Reykjavik is powered by 100% renewable geothermal and hydroelectric energy, making it one of the greenest cities on Earth. The city is also investing in public transportation and electric vehicles, with plans to phase out fossil fuel-powered vehicles by 2030. Green spaces and coastal preservation efforts contribute to the city's sustainability. Additionally, the city is working towards a zero-waste future by promoting recycling and composting initiatives among its residents.